Okay, I'm doing another quaife installation in a BMW diff where we machine the cram wheel off the carrier because BMW decide to see how it's welded on. There's no bolts. There's the cram wheel and there's the carrier where it goes up against the shoulder and it's just welded on. See the. It's a bit hard to see. Let me remove all this shit. See how it's welded on? That weld along there they got. So you've got to machine them off with a ceramic tip. But anyway, I just wanted to show you what we do when we get the bearings off or knock bearings on. That's a bearing that runs. Here's the balls and that runs in the groove there, you see. When we knock the bearings on, see the bearing knocking on tools we make? So, there's the part you hit there, and then you just weld the right ring on there that goes over the bearing shoulder. Then you got that part to go on the bore, so you're hitting it square so it doesn't hit on an angle. So, if I just show you on the side that hasn't got a bearing, you see that. Goes on there, you see, and it knocks the bearing down. Anyway, there's all different types. There's ones for cups, you see. Oops, this one we made, they're all out, that's a bearing, all hardened. This is the Knocker BorgWarner 86649 cone. I mean, the cup in the housing, in a BorgWarner, in a Holden or a Ford. And then we've got all different sizes. See, there's a bigger one. You see? And then this is to knock carrier bearings on in a Holden. Similar to that. It's the same thing as that, really. It's just a different shape and a different size because they're different bearings. See some people on YouTube pressing bearings in the housing. That's ridiculous. You just bloody make these up for all different type bearings and knock them in. So this is for a big one. This is the one we use for a this is a Hilux, Toyota Hilux. You knock the bearing in the housing, just go bang 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 and you knock it in square. See, that's for a 88649 Timken. That's for the bearing in a M86, I mean an M80, which is like a VT, VX, VY, VZ. That's for the 88649 bearing. BorgWarner. They're in Holdens and Fords. Here's the to knock the cone in a M80, in a M80. That knocks the cone on the LSD or a standard diff. I've used this more times than I've had a shower. That's how many bloody Holdens were fixed. Works perfectly. Anyway, that's just one I wanted to show you.